Bass is an award-winning chef and founder of over 40 restaurants, including the world-famous Carbone. Please welcome Mario Carbone! Come on, bud. Thank you for being here. Questlove, Mario Carbone. Welcome, chef. Thank you for being here. I appreciate it. Your restaurant here in New York City, Carbone, is one of the greatest restaurants in the city. Congratulations on all the success. I went there the other night. It was unbelievable. You treated me like a king. I appreciate that, buddy.
Thank you.
So delicious. And then now they're all over the place now, right? They're Las Vegas.
Yeah, we have 6 locations of Carbone worldwide.
And now you're selling sauce. I mean, come on. And by the way, I will say the sauce is now in the top 10. Is that true?
Just cracked the top 10.
Nice. Yeah. One day you'll get to number 5, and then we'll talk. The restaurant's open on Thanksgiving, I should say, and your main dish is that you serve is the spicy rigatoni vodka. Now, you've never publicly shared this recipe before.
No.
Have you seen people attempt to recreate it?
Nightly. I get tagged every night by people who try to hack the recipe, and I've never seen anyone get close.
All right, let's do it right now. What do we got to do?
The whole thing takes about 3 minutes, which is the cook time of this pasta. So we're gonna start by cooking the pasta.
All right.
First thing you do is you're gonna aggressively season your water.
Yep.
Like you're in the ocean and a little bit of water got in your mouth.
Okay.
Like
wow. That's what we're looking for. Very salty water. Now, is that fresh pasta or is it dry pasta?
This is fresh pasta that we make at the restaurant, but you can use pretty much any noodle you want.
Okay, any noodle you want. And then I have something going on here.
We started both pans already for you. You've got slow-cooked onions, not caramelized. The next thing you're gonna do is you each have a little bit of vodka on your station. You're gonna put a little splash of vodka in there.
All right, just any vodka?
I would suggest using a vodka that's good. Stop.
Oh, sorry.
Good. I would suggest using anything that you'd be willing to drink, and you know, since it's Drinksgiving.
It is Drinksgiving, yeah.
You know, I mean, I thought maybe toast to the chef real quick.
Yeah, come on, yeah, why not? Yeah, came to the right spot, buddy. Let's do it. That's just for you?
Yeah, that one's mine.
All right, that one's yours, why not? Cheers.
There you go.
Quest, cheers, bud.
Happy Drinksgiving.
Happy Drinksgiving. Happy Drinksgiving, everybody.
All right. Back to the sauce.
Run. Let's go.
Pull it together.
Let's go. Drinksgiving. Let's do it.
All right. Tomato, and the heavy cream at the same time.
Tomato
and the heavy cream at the same time.
Okay. Oh, at the same time. Yes, yeah. I heard what you said.
There you go. So far, pretty simple, right?
Yeah, I got this.
So you want to reduce it a little bit.
Yep.
And then the next ingredient is the spice in the spicy rigatoni. So this is a chili from southern Italy, from Calabria, that's fermented and jarred, and it has it's got a pretty good kick to it.
Calabrian chili, is it?
Yeah, it's.
Woo, welcome back to Hot Ones.
Like, how spicy you wanna go?
Wow.
I'll go all the way.
That's got a kick.
I would put all of it in.
That's got really?
Let's go.
Wow, go for it. I mean. Wow, there's nothing to drink but vodka here. I don't know what else to do. This is a disaster. I would get hot sauce and vodka. How do I get the hot out of my mouth? All right. Wait, what are these things?
You're gonna add a little butter now that your pasta's in there.
Or we put pasta in, then you throw
pasta
butter in?
And then throw the butter in.
Oh wait, you're supposed to put the butter in or?
Yeah, put the butter in. Right-handed, so toss with
all
your left
this
hand.
Butter?
Toss with my left hand?
Yeah, because you need a spoon, you need tongs in the other hand.
Oh my God, all right. All right,
you gotta, it's just kind of down and up, down and up, down it.
Why would I do it with my left
hand? Stop.
Why would I do it with my left hand?
Okay.
Stir it. Can you just stir it? Why do you have to do that?
You're glazing
it. You're glazing it. Oh, please. Oh, look at this, guys. Look, this. You can make this at home. Come on now. You can make this at home. This is what I'm talking about. Top 10 selling sauce right here. In fact, in case everyone wants to make this dish at Thanksgiving tomorrow, everyone in our audience is going home with a jar of Carbone spicy vodka sauce. Chef Mario Carbone! Carbone spicy vodka sauce available through Buy With Prime at CarboneFineFood.com and in stores nationwide. More tonight, after the break. Stick around.
That's right. Hey, hey.